Good morning, my dear student. Today lecture on scientific production technology for cauliflower in unit number 2, lecture 11, Heart 504, production technology for vegetable and tuber crops. So, introduction of cauliflower is starting from the botanical name is Brassica oleracea cauliflower. Its varieties of the Botrytis and families belong from the cruciferous families also. And chromosome number of the cauliflower is 2n is equal to 18. And origin place of northeast Mediterranean regions. It's is the most important vegetable crop of the state, growing the white and tender heads for the using the food and curd formed by the sorted from the part of plants. Flower parts can be used to the edible portion of the pudding materials. It is not a resource of the nutrients. However, the essential substantial amount of the proteins, carbohydrates and phosphorus, calcium and iron and ascorbic acid is present on the cauliflower for the nutrition status, and it's the edible part of the cauliflower is curd also. It's very important questions for the some importance examinations like PG and some other entrance exams. So just next slide showing the growing the different states in India is given by the NHB. It's very important to the Uttarakhand's states in cities like Nainital, Pithoragarh and Dehradun, also growing part of the Uttarakhand's, and Uttar Pradesh plains and Himachal Pradesh, Simla, Kullu and similar part of this Himachal Pradesh conditions also. And so it's very important to the growing regions and growing part of the cauliflower for the very good conditions for the like Rajasthan, like Bihar, like Haryana, like in Bihar states district like Santhal and Paragana, Purinama is important districts in the growing of the cauliflower. Like Gujarat states in the Mehsana is a and Khera, Ahmedabad and Barodra is a leading growing districts from the Gujarat. And Maharashtra also growing the cauliflower like Nasik and Nagpur, Kolhapur. And Orissa also is the Karnataka is a important for the many districts like Basan, Bangalore and rural and urban areas of the Karnataka's. This is the other major producing cauliflower countries in the world like China, France, Italy, US, UK, Spain, Ireland, Germany and Pakistan also growing the cauliflower for the successful cultivation of the cauliflower. It's Mediterranean regions there is a importance for the origin place of the cauliflower. So it's very important and very leading areas for the cauliflower growing. So just classification of the cauliflower on the basis of maturity and maturity time and varieties and temperature requirements for the curd initiation and developments. Its temperature is very important for the many season, many regions and many areas. It's very suitable for the different variety also growing in the different regions and different location of the world. So it's very important first the this is the Indian conditions like early cauliflower can be growing in the variety of the early Kunwari is very important variety for the अर्ली कॉलीफ्लावर इट्स रिक्वायरमेंट टेम्परेचर ऑफ द 20 to 27 डिग्री सेंटीग्रेड इज ए रेंज फॉर द टेम्परेचर फॉर द रिक्वायरमेंट ऑफ ए कॉलीफ्लावर इट्स अर्ली कॉलीफ्लावर एंड मैच्योरिटी इज सेप्टेम्बर सो इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट लाइक पूसा अर्ली सिंथेटिक्स इज ए मैच्योरिटी वेराइटीज ऑफ द सेप्टेम्बर एंड अक्टूबर वेराइटीज कैन बी मैच्योरिटीज फ्रॉम पूसा दीपाली इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर द अर्ली कॉलीफ्लावर्स लाइक टेम्परेचर रिक्वायर्ड इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द पूसा दीपाली एंड अर्ली सिंथेटिक्स एंड कुनवारी इट्स पूसा दीपाली इज 20 to 25 डिग्री सेंटीग्रेड एंड कुनवारी इज 20 to 27 डिग्री सेंटीग्रेड सो इट्स वेरी डिफरेंस वेरी स्मॉल डिफरेंस टू द टेम्परेचर नेक्स्ट वन द मिड्स अक्टूबर एंड मिड्स नवंबर सो पंत गोभी केबीज पंत गोभी टू इज ए वेराइटीज फॉर द सुटेबल फॉर द अक्टूबर टू नवंबर एंड मिड सीजन वेराइटीज कैन बी इम्प्रूवड जापानीज मिड सीजन वेराइटीज सो इट्स टेम्परेचर रिक्वायर्ड फ्रॉम 16 to 20 डिग्री सेंटीग्रेड बिलो टेम्परेचर फॉर द अर्ली कॉलीफ्लावर्स इट्स ए कंपेरिजन टू द अर्ली एंड मिडिल वेराइटीज ऑफ द ग्रोइंग ऑफ द डिफरेंट पार्ट ऑफ द कंट्री सो इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर द टेम्परेचर्स लुकिंग वाइज इम्प्रूवड वेराइटीज एंड इम्प्रूवड जापानीज वेराइटीज एंड अर्ली कुनबारी सो इट्स वेरी डिफरेंट टू द टेम्परेचर फ्रॉम द इट्स अर्ली मिड्स अर्ली वेराइटीज कैन बी ग्रोइंग फ्रॉम द नवंबर टू मैच्योरिटी सो लाइक वेराइटीज फ्रॉम पूसा हाइब्रिड टू एंड मिड नवंबर टू मिड दिसंबर इट्स पूसा हाइब्रिड थ्री एंड पूसा सरद सो ऑल्सो ग्रोइंग फ्रॉम द अर्ली मिड्स अर्ली वेराइटीज फॉर ग्रोइंग इन द एनी पार्ट ऑफ द एनी वेयर ऑफ द टेम्परेचर रिक्वायर्ड फॉर द सक्सेसफुल कल्टिवेशन ऑफ द मिड अर्ली मैच्योरिटी वेराइटीज ऑफ द कॉलीफ्लावर सो नेक्स्ट वेराइटीज इज ऑल्सो कॉलीफ्लावर इज ए पंत गोभी फोर इज ऑल्सो मिड अर्ली वेराइटीज एंड लेट वेराइटी ऑफ द कॉलीफ्लावर्स फ्रॉम द टेम्परेचर ऑफ द 12 to 16 सो इट्स ए वेराइटी फॉर पूसा सिंथेटिक वेराइटीज इट्स ए सुटेबल फॉर द मिड लेट्स वेराइटीज सो इट्स स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम द दिसंबर मैच्योरिटी इज ए वेराइटी ऑफ पूसा शुभ्रा इज ए वेराइटी शुभ्रा इज ए मोस्ट मोस्टली मैच्योरिटी फ्रॉम द दिसंबर एंड मिड दिसंबर टू मिड जनवरी इज द पूसा हिमज्योति टेम्परेचर ऑल्सो रिक्वायर्ड फॉर द पंजाब गोवा पंजाब जियांत 35 इज ए स्टेटिंग वेराइटीज इट्स ए मिड लेट्स वेराइटीज फॉर द टेम्परेचर रिक्वायर्ड 12 to 16 डिग्री टेम्परेचर एंड लेट वेराइटीज इज ऑल्सो लेट स्नोवॉल इस वेराइटीज फ्रॉम द कॉलीफ्लावर लाइक पूसा स्नोवॉल वन पूसा एंड स्नोवॉल टू इट्स टेम्परेचर बिलो द 12 डिग्री सेंटीग्रेड रेंज फ्रॉम द 12 to 10 to 16 डिग्री टेम्परेचर इट्स वेरी लो टेम्परेचर फॉर द स्नोवॉल एंड वेरी लेट वेराइटी ऑफ द कॉलीफ्लावर इट्स गोइंग टू डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ द कंट्री एंड डिफरेंट पार्ट ऑफ द वर्ल्ड सो इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू द ग्रोइंग ऑफ द कॉलीफ्लावर्स नेक्स्ट वन इज कॉलीफ्लावर्स सॉइल एंड क्लाइमेट्स ऑफ द कॉलीफ्लावर स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम द क्लाइमेट्स इट्स थ्राइव्स बेस्ट फॉर द कूल मॉइस्ट एंड क्लाइमेट्स फॉर द मोस्ट फेवरेबल क्लाइमेट्स एंड ड्राई वेदर मेट्स लो ह्यूमिडिटीज आर नॉट सुटेबल फॉर इट्स कल्टिवेशन ऑफ cauliflower and high temperature produce the poor quality of cuts so its temperature for below the optimum during the growing periods and the maturities and under slice small undermarked marketable cuts or buttons may be the formats from the this condition so it's very important for the formation of scuds and dry hot weather may also be gives to rise small cuds hard cuds of the cauliflower so it's very dangerous to hot dry weather for the cud formations it's going to hard cud so its soil is a it is the grow on a wide range of the soil provides they are the rich in nutrients like NPK is also required for the successful growing and phosphorus in, and organic matter. The rich organic matter for the best for the soil health, and light soil is good for the early crop, while the clay loamy soil are well suited for high yielding. So its ideal temperature is 6 to 7 degrees centigrade. It's very middle and neutral temp, neutral soil pH is growing to normal soil. So any fertile soil is a rich organic and humus soil is very well for the growing and growth and development on the cauliflower. So next one is varieties. The varieties of the cauliflower is a most importance to the cauliflower is a very hard so there is a variety of the cauliflower is a so just technical problem and it's there the early cauliflower early kunbari is a variety of the it's can be suitable growing in the Punjab, Haryana, Himachal Pradesh and some area of the Delhi part and selected by the Punjab Agriculture University, Ludhiana. The leaf are bluish green, heavy with the waxy bloom varieties. The curd are semi-spherical, spherical and even the surface too. And read for the harvesting from the mid season and mid October. These varieties has been recommended for the sowing from the middle to the end of the May. It's ready for the nursery and is going to the transplanting. So it's very important variety from the early kunbari is the early variety of the cauliflower. So it's next one is a variety from the Hisar 1 is the suitable for the mid late season varieties for the Haryana condition and it's the bear the medium large size of white heads. It's very attractive to the markets from the purchase on the consumer of the fresh markets. It's yield from the 2250 quintal per hectare is a very big range of the cauliflower. So it's very important varieties. Next one is a variety of the improved Japanese is suitable for the introduce from the Israel varieties and plants are erect leaves are bluish green so it cannot be tolerant to hot season. It is the recommended for the sowing in North Indian plan from the July end to early August. So curds are compact white and maturity. Maturity in late growing season in mid-December to 16 degrees to 20 degrees centigrade they are recommended for the improved Japanese variety of the cultivation. So next one is a Pant Gobi 2. It is the composite varieties of developed from the Jo Govind Pant University of Agriculture and Technology Pantnagar. Cuts are ready for harvesting from the October onward and average yield of this variety is from 100 quintal per hectare. So it's very good varieties and Pant Gobi 3 is also called as harvested in the very hemi spheral and semi and white creamy whites and medium compact varieties non-risky and maturity within in 100 to 110 days average yield of the potential. It is the 120 quintals per hectare. So it's some other varieties from the good varieties from the Pant Gobi 2. Pant Gobi 4 are the medium and growth with the upright leaves. Cuds are rounds and creamy white and solid. This varieties is free from the resinous. So it's very dangerous disease to the resinous and free from the resinous. So Pant Shubhra is a varieties from belonging to third maturity of groups crooks are curds are compact, slightly conical, and creamish color is white in color, and non-resinous and non-leafy, suitable for the rainy season varieties, and curd do not fade even under the delayed harvesting and storage also. Its Panth Shubhra is a important variety released from the GB Panth University of Agriculture and Technology, Pantnagar. So its importance varieties. Next is a Pusa Deepali, is also variety from the uniform curds and well protected by the leaves and resinous almost absence. It is varieties for the recommended for sowing in May and to early June. Curds are reddish to October and average temperature around 20 to 25 degrees centigrade. So its temperature for the Pusa Deepali varieties and Pusa early synthetics. It is suitable for early cultivation in the northern and southern states. The average yield is 117 quintal per hectare. It is the resistant to resinous varieties. So Pusa Kranti, Pusa Deepali, and Pusa Sarad also. And Pusa Kranti is a variety of the cauliflower for the important to variety of cauliflower. It is the suitable for growing in the middle May and late planting being the middle August. So it's a variety of Pusa planting being the is a important variety of cauliflower. So here the August does not give the good size of the curds. So it's early cauliflower of the cauliflower. So very important varieties like Pusa Kranti varieties. It is the suitable growing the middle May to middle May and late planting beyond middle of August. It does not give to the curd size. So next one is a Pusa Sarad, is a curd are white, knobby, very compact, semi domes and shaped and about 750 to 1000 gram of weight is a average weight of the curd of cauliflower, and average yield of 260 quintal per hectare is a important variety for the cauliflower cultivation. So it's important varieties to the cauliflower. It's a average yield is a 260 quintal per hectare is the very big amount of the yield from all the varieties and all the cultivation practices also. And next one is varieties from the Pusa Shubhra, is the curd are compact and white, having the average curd weight from the 700 to 800 grams. The small varieties on the Pusa Sarad is from the 750 to 1000 grams. Its Shubhra is a 700 to 800 gram of curds, is small from Pusa Sarad. So it is the highly tolerant to resinous, and resinous is a important problems of the cauliflower. So it is takes to 120 grams to 125 days to 130 days from the 50% of the curds, and best temperature from curing from curdings is a 12 to 16 degrees centigrade. So the formation of the curd, it is the tolerant of the yield is a varieties for is a 250 to 300 quintal per hectare of the yield is a cauliflower. It's a very big amount of the yield of these varieties. It is the very is a resistance to black root under the both field and artificial conditions of the cauliflower. So it's a very important varieties is a Pusa Subhra, and it's also important variety of the Pusa Subhra and Pusa Sarada, so high amount of the yield. Pusa Sarada is also the curd of white novi, very compact and semi-dense, shaped and about 750 to 1000 gram of the weight of curds, and average yield of the very big amount of the 260 kg, so 260 quintal of yield. And something about the similarity of the Pusa Subhra is the 700 to 800 gram of the curd, and it is the also tolerant to the raciness and takes to 125 to 130 days of the maturity, and the 50% of the curd, and best temperature for the curding is temperature from the 12 to 16 degree centigrade, and yield is potential, this variety is the 250 to 300 quintal of per hectare. This is also resistant to root, black root of the cauliflower. So it's thank you very much. Any query, any questions, please go to the comment box and read for the detail on the go for these books. And thank you very much. Thank you.